चलो लेट मी शो यू माई हॉस्टल व्यू. दिस इज़ अ प्राइवेट हॉस्टल बेसिकली एंड द व्यू एंड द वेदर आर रियली नाइस ओवर हियर, बट द वेदर इज़ ऑन द बिट फ्रीजिंग साइड इन द डिसंबर्स एंड द विंटर कंडीशंस. इट विल बी अराउंड 6, 7, 8 एंड ऑल्सो समटाइम्स 5 ऑल्सो. एंड दिस इज़ द मेस वेयर वी ईट रेगुलरली एंड लेट मी शो यू दैट. That is the TV where we all like to watch our cricket matches, most of them. And that is the area, and that is the food place. And I will be always wait for my breakfast because I can't get up in this freezing cold conditions. And that is a play area. Let me show you clearly. This is the badminton court, and that is the basketball court. And here in the left, that is the gym over there. And it is closed right now. I can show you in the normal view. That is the billiards table over there, and that is gym equipment. And it's a really nice sunny morning today, you can see. And here we go. I'll show this view from the top terrace because it's really nice from there. I chose this hostel because there were most of the Telugu people, like 10 or 12. They were really sweet to me. And this is the first floor of the other block. Here you can see clearly. And I didn't choose campus hostel because the rooms were particularly small compared to here, and it is easy to travel compared to this, but it is a more comfortable place than that, and there were Telugu people on top of that also, so I selected this. And it is the second floor, and now we are going to terrace. The view is really nice in the terrace. Though the price was similar, but this was a bit more comfort side, so I have chose this hostel. And here we go into the room. There were totally clothes over here this side. I'll show you from this side. It is nice in the both sides too. There is no much difference. So yeah, that is the greenery and the mountains view from the top of the terrace. That is really nice. The winter mornings where you can't actually get up, it'll be more nice and more gorgeous because of the fog and the clouds and everything. They look perfect. They look like they were arranged in that place or something. And that is the second block of ours. And here we go with the view. That is a view of the hostel from the front side, and that is the roadway we come in. And this is the top view of the play area. And yeah, here we go back to our room again. Let's get ready. And also have lunch, and let me show you the place where we play cricket generally. So friends, it's a nice sunny Saturday evening, and here we go. I have just came back because it was raining over the all over the ground and here in our place. So I have just freshened up and did some work of mine, and I'm about to do dinner and I'll sleep.